Hi guys, it's me, Gia, and today we're going to be unwrapping my Fortnite go-kart that my dad made when I was a little girl. I actually started racing this when I was like 3, and now we have painted it the other color, and we're going to be unwrapping this today. And this is where my seat is that we have to paint this today, which we're going to be doing. And this is the gas tank. This is where the gas puts into that. And we have another go-kart from my little brother that he made. That it has a remote control that we can't control this, but when we do that, it controls this part to go to the gas, and then after that is it. He could move this like that. He's only 2 years old, so he's not gonna really know what to do, so yeah. And then
hit the gas.
Okay. So when we hit the gas, it does that. It moves the gas pedal, and then after that, we're gonna be putting a tube into like somewhere around here.
Fuel lines.
Yeah, the fuel lines to somewhere. And then after that it's gonna go now. So first thing we're gonna do is unwrap this thread right here. So yeah. So now had a really good time doing this right here. I actually paint this myself and I sand it down and everything. Yeah. With my dad's help. So this is where we have our steering wheel. Now we had to take this because it was gonna be hard to just take them off, so yeah. We have a surprise here we're gonna be doing at the end. This is the brake pedal, which actually does work because it's good. And this is where this we have a design for it. Where is it?
What fell off?
Hmm?
Must have fell off.
Mm-hmm.
You have the motor.
Yeah. And the motor. Yeah, he's gonna be doing that part. And the motor is actually pretty beautiful. Just yes. You guys can say hallelujah. Because it looks good. You guys can say hallelujah to this thing because it's beautiful. Tape it off. So yeah. I'll continue this. This is our first vlog, so can't really do anything that much because we don't know what to do.
We need your tablet to make videos. Get better videos out of it.
Yeah.
But we're gonna be making videos of us riding.
Yep.
Of her doing drifts.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
And we have other go-karts actually over there, which we are ready to.
You wanna show them?
Yeah, go on. So.
A little messy.
Mm-hmm. No judges. So we have a big brake here. It's actually pretty good at driving, but it needs a little bit of touching. This right here
has a flat.
Yeah, it has a flat.
And the roll cage is not on it.
Yeah. And this right here is a beautiful beauty right here. She is really nice. Yeah. They have all shocks right here from the front and back. This right here is called the Yerf dog, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yerf dog, and it's a two-seater. All the other ones are one. It's a two-seater, and it has some lights, shocks, beautiful stuff.
And it has a 212cc Predator motor.
Yeah, and I don't know what the heck is this.
It's clay.
Yeah.
And it's super fast. Mm-hmm. Here, let's see if I can get it on real quick.
Okay, and this is where...
Hold on.
Oh, And this is the little cage thing, so I'm just gonna throw this clay away.
I haven't turned it on in a while.
Yeah. It's true. So put that out. So wait, glass.
Put the video over here.
Okay.
Oh, it's empty. I forgot. Yeah, I emptied out the gas.
Really?
Yeah, I forgot when we went riding.
Really? Without me? You're so rude.
All right, show them this.
And this is my mom's motorcycle, the purple one.
Yeah, this is something that we had in the basement laying around and we just decided to put together.
Pretty fast.
Because you crashed it.
Yeah, but it wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault that I got scratched by this thing right here.
Yeah, I gotta cut that off.
Well, you gotta, like, baby-proof it. Yeah. And we have a Doom Buggy for my little brother, too. It has shocks somewhere. Yeah, right there. So, yeah. And then after that, you have the chain back on. Don't bother it because then it'll
This one here. This one, we're gonna fix it temporarily.
Has a flat.
And we're gonna change the control module and get new batteries. But when he gets used to riding this, I'm gonna let him ride the other go-kart. Then I'm gonna change this into a motor. Put a 49cc motor.
Yeah, and don't take mine because I won't really just move. You know. And
alright, so do the front.
And yeah, so we have more stuff. Yeah. It's okay if the little piece of tape don't like things. Because we're gonna be riding it today, right? Trying it out.
We might take it for a ride.
Might? You mean definitely? Because I want to try this baby out.
Okay.
Because it's been...
Oh, sorry. No gas tank. Sometimes it still has gas in the carburetor. And it'll still start up.
And it used to be really bad when it was like when I was younger. I used to always do drifts, but after a while, we took off of it. I retired for a little bit, came back to it, and this is what it looks like. Now, he painted this a long time ago. I don't know when. Yeah, it's nice. And I was going for a metallic red, but they didn't have it until we found it in the AutoZone. Which was pretty sad because I really wanted to paint it.
Yep, but we already painted it.
Yeah, so too bad, so sad.
All right, let me do the tire.
So, yeah. Just do that. We got tape on this one too, sadly. Yeah. We might paint the seat thingy today. Well, the wood part of it. Yeah, let me show them. So, we might paint this thing right here today, which will be good because, yeah, really, my dog just pooped. Okay, so yeah, and this is where the gas tank is. Pretty small. Wait, you took out the tape for it? No, like, why you did that?
Alright, take that off, Jim.
Okay, the final finale, we have come for. Okay. And this is hallelujah. Oh, it looks nice. Oh, this is so beautiful. My beautiful Jaguar. It's so beautiful. Well, we actually took it out from the Jaguar tank thingy, right?
Yep.
Like on the hood. Yeah, we took
it
out.
Yeah, because I bought a new hood.
Yeah, he had a new hood. We put it out, took it out, put this thing on, and I'll get that with you. So, yeah. Only thing we need to do is just paint the wood and put it back on. Put it back. Do that. Do all that stuff. Yeah, you don't even know what you're doing. It's because we don't have this thing anymore. Wait, what was that for?
Okay, so we'll do another video when we're riding.
Yeah. All right.